Hello and welcome to a new episode of 10 Minutes or Die, and this time we're playing the one and only Counter-Strike Source, the big one, the Shitstopper. Yeah, I can't tell you how happy I am to play this wonderful game because I pretty much suck hardcore. I am probably the worst Counter-Strike player in history. But okay, what am I going to do? I'm play the office map. I'm going to play in the terrorist unit only by myself, and I'm going to play against two other bot characters in a 2-on-1 handicap match. And to even the odds a little bit, I'm going to select the easy difficulty setting, which should keep me entertained for at least a few seconds. Okay, the round ends, of course, if I'm getting killed or the anti-terrorist unit gets the hostages out! Out! Okay, terrorists and... yeah, doesn't matter. So here's the Perry and Henry, two other bot characters. Let's buy a Kevlar vest for some protection. And...
Okay, let's go.
Let's go. Let's kick some ass. Let's get... kicked our ass. My ass. Oh, got one. Nice, nice, nice. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Come on. Show yourself. Where is he? Where are you? Probably heading for the hostages. Shit, shit, shit. Where? Oh man! Fuck it. There are these stupid hostages. Whoa! Yes! Shot a hostage, but okay. We won. Very nice. Okay, let's see. Let's buy an AK and a helmet. At least one round. That's nice. Shot in the fucking head. What the hell is going on? Why am I still alive? The other one. Okay, hostages are still here. Probably in the other room. The other two hostages. Uh oh. There he was. I saw him. Nice! Shot another hostage, but okay. We won. Very nice. Didn't even got a scratch.
Okay, let's go.
100. What the fuck? $125,000? Probably just. I don't know. Just ignore it. I'm still fucking up. I can't believe it. What the hell is going on? Okay. I heard something. I heard footsteps. What a coward, hiding behind hostages. Oh, we got a pump gun. I heard it. Oh no! fuck! This jackass rescued the hostages, but okay. I think that's enough. I see you next time. Don't forget to write comments and tell me how much I suck. Like, I didn't know it anyway, but okay. See you next time and keep gaming.